Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Pastor Dan. Knowing the expertise and energy this group would bring to the Strings on Fire program, we came prepared. Only had to use it twice during the Castello. We all know that seasoned material is what's best for almost any purpose. And what you heard tonight or this afternoon was decades of seasoning by these amazing artists in New York's early music scene. So thank you, Pat, and members of Abend Music for this well thought out program. I'm Gene Morrow, the founder of Gotham Early Music Scene, and I want to remind you that these free concerts are made possible by generous grants from the Howard Gilman Foundation and support from the New York State Council on the Arts, the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, and perhaps most importantly, all of you. Thank you for your generosity. Those of you who are watching from home, please make a generous contribution on our website, www.gemsny.org. Next week, if you enjoyed this repertoire, you'll hear more virtuosity from some newer members of our community, recent graduates from Juilliard's Historical Performance Program, Amelia Z, violinist, and her friends. They don't have the experience this group has, but they play with some good energy as well. Their music will be burning bright, so you'll want to be here next Thursday at 1:15, St. Malachy's, the Actors' Chapel, on 49th Street between Broadway and 8th Avenue in the beautiful Midtown Theater District of Manhattan. Thank you all very much.